Check my phone 3 times a minute, but you never call. I know we said we wouldn't listen, but I'm still involved. One day you act like I'm forgiven, then you say we're off. If we knew this would have a limit, why we start at all?